let's begin our meeting for February for the Vernon Park Water District. We have forum. Has everyone seen the minutes, read the minutes?
Got a copy of everything that you sent?
I got my two left down there.
Are there any comments or questions? Entertain a motion to accept the minutes as presented.
Take a motion.
Second. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, same sign. One of the things that I wanted to talk about last time, I guess we're all business on. The first thing is we are already gave you the new sheets with the information, as much as information as I have. But yeah. Last meeting, I asked if we could change the monthly meeting date. And that's a personal thing for me because I have a meeting on the second week, and third week, and fourth week. And I need some time to go to California and drag a 39 LaSalle back here and move some stuff around. And I had hoped to be able to do that last year, but it didn't come about. It takes time longer than a week to do
things.
Well, like that
longer than a week.
Or I could just dump this on the vice president.
Yeah.
Some month along the way.
A whole lot might not happen.
Well, the other thing is that we need to receive the data that we sent the questionnaire or the surveys out for and compile that data in some way, and that we need to try to assemble it all. If we can get some funding to do the engineering and accounting and attorney fee thing, so we can actually get this to IDM by the end of September. And it's going to take some fair amount of work to get that accomplished, so I didn't want to run away and leave that hanging on somebody else either. Could we move it 1 week so it's in the third week? Is that a good time? Or is there any good time besides what we're doing now?
Can't do it the first week.
So is it like the second, the Thursday of the month okay with you?
It's called a meeting.
Oh, okay. So it's the third.
The third, maybe the fourth or something.
It doesn't bother me at all.
Yeah, I'm okay. Thursdays, if you want to keep it Thursdays, that's fine with me.
Thursday's fine with me. My whole week's fine.
Yeah.
Good for me.
Okay.
Are you talking for all meetings or just one?
All. For the rest of your
home. Okay, well, I do have lines on Thursday night.
Every Thursday?
First and the third Thursday. But I don't have to attend all of them. So. It's still okay.
It wouldn't make a difference to me, third or fourth, either one would work.
I get the fourth one, if you don't mind. Because I've got meeting the first two, and that gave me a couple weeks in two. Because I've got meetings first week and second week. And then the third. Yeah. If you don't mind, I can work either.
You'd rather be fourth?
Yeah. Yes, if you
move fourth,
it's
a complication.
That's fine with me.
That's fine. I just can't do the first one.
Yeah, well, I can't even come first because I've got a meeting that night.
You're not mayor first Thursday.
All day, probably.
So we want to change. We can change our meetings to the fourth Thursday then.
Fourth
Thursday. That will work for everyone.
I like the way it was because the first 2 weeks I'm done. But it's all right. If you need it, that's all right.
Sure.
Oh, yeah. No, that's fine.
You just have two in a row.
I know.
Just do the fourth
year.
Yeah,
I know. It's
fine. I'm open the whole year except for this next meeting. So I'm going to fish the trigger.
If we move it to the fourth week, they're going to be on a fishing trip.
That's fine, the rest of the year.
We can call him up and give him some extra assignments.
Yeah.
Well, maybe he'll come back and bring fish and
yeah.
Have
yeah.
This
yeah.
Fish fry.
As a matter of fact, I got some little fish from last March. I got a vacuum pack.
Okay, so we'll begin meeting on the fourth Thursday of the month, beginning in March.
I did have Jeff Dave and told him about this. He kind of asked if we could. This may be an issue for him. He's a city policeman. He's works 12-hour shifts. Sometimes they work 6 to 6. I think is their shift. He was going to wonder if occasionally we could do meetings to other counties that would help him out a little bit to have more agenda sites. We can get off the seats and get there.
We have discussed that moving around business before. I think the main reason to not move it was so that others who wanted to attend the meeting would know the fixed schedule. And
yeah, but he did raise a point. He said the other counties feel like that, you know, they don't want all the people to have to go up to Greensburg. Occasionally we have some of their public concerns as well.
Well, is there merit in moving it to another county for 1 year and the next year move it to the third county? Your house?
More input
there. I myself feel that Decatur and Greensboro are kind of in the center. You know, I just didn't come here myself.
I
understand that it would be a concern.
Sure.
Yeah, sure.
And I know it won't help the general public, but would it help him if we moved it to 7 o'clock? Or would that, it's kind of late for people to have to travel on 19.
I don't know if that's the reason why he's not telling me that. But we'll see if he shows up at 6:30 or something. Maybe that might be it.
Well, we could either move the time, or if there's merit in moving it to another county, rotating around, we can consider that.
I don't think we have to make a decision tonight. He had just mentioned that to me, and I felt obligated since he wasn't here.
Well,
you know, that would be discussed. Yeah, everybody can kind of think about it. Like I said, we don't need to make a decision at all. I feel it's going to be bad. That's the innocent to me, so
yeah. I'll say next month,
And you might ask him.
I'll ask him. If that's, I'll make it my point.
If that's a reason why
he doesn't find out.
He can't tell him. Or, you know, if we move the meeting to 6:30, would that help him?
Yeah.
You know, something like that.
Right.
The Phoenix County should be fairly and fully represented, the same as the other counties. So we need to accommodate the needs of all members as best we can.
That's the case, right? Yeah. I agree.
Too much chicken and beer.
You don't have to put that in the minutes now.
She's still living alone.
It's okay. I can always look it up later.
You will have to probably advertise that name.
Yeah.
We just tell the people who are interested. Actually, what the law says is any newspaper who is inquired or any public agency like newspaper or radio station.